Hello, everyone. Welcome to RTC TV 4. My name is Gann, alongside here with Maddox Zeider.
Why'd you have to look at me to... Hey, Galen, you have to actually press the button on the camera.
My bad. We're trying to get the scoreboard going there. And now we're here at the Crater, and tonight's matchup is between the Cast of Comets and the Knox Redskins. I'm pretty excited and pumped for this game to see what our boys can do.
I really hope it's going to be a really good game.
They've been preparing all week for this game, so hopefully it's a good one. They come out on top. And Rams will be tipping off. And they get it. And here comes Kinzer coming up the court for the Comets. He gets it to Douglas. Douglas goes around the pit. Gets it down low to McDonald. McDonald goes up with it. Attaboy. Goes up with
nice
the first
move.
Basket of the game.
This is the one we've all been hyped for.
Eli almost getting in there, getting that steal.
Three
is fired, no good. Rebounded by Kinzer. Here comes Kinzer, passes up to Douglas. Douglas drives in middle, puts up a shot, no good. And that's going to be rebounded by the Redskins, and here they come up the court. Let's see what they can do. They try to get it down low to number four, but it was
kicked
by McDonald, or it was by Howard.
Howard.
One of those two.
Pretty sure that was Howard.
Yeah, they're both of them were there in the mix. They get the ball in the number 42 down low, puts up the 15-footer, no good. Rebound by Kinzer.
There was no Redskin there.
He gets it to McDonald out in the wing. Looking for something, gets it back out to Kinzer. They're looking for something. Trent tried to set a pick there, but he didn't go around it.
He wasn't falling for it.
Gets it to Douglas. Douglas fires up a forced rush shot there. I don't think he really had to rush that shot, to be honest.
No,
I think
he
could have pulled up the shot fake and went around for the left-handed layup, but hopefully he can figure that out soon here.
They're just passed around the yards. There's not really a lot of driving going on.
Yeah, there's not, you know. So far we're seeing they're just passing around. Honestly, there's not that much ball movement. I mean, there is a lot of ball movement, but there's not a lot of screening
nice.
Or really no place happening for the Redskins so far.
That was a nice move.
That kid's a strong kid, number 42 down the post. He's big.
Got to get those, yeah.
That's one person that the Comets are going to have to really try to stop in this game is number 42. I mean, he's just a big kid. He's just really big. And
we need offensive rebounds more than anything. There's three botched offensive rebounds. We just can't have that tonight.
Now Kinzer with the ball. Picked up his dribble, looking for someone. And gets it to Eli up on top. Douglas passes over to Kinzer. Kinzer's going to pop a three. No good.
Okay. I don't know if that was a foul or not.
Lau, number four, will check into the game for number three, Kinzer.
Well, Kinzer's out. Wow, that's kind of
surprising. That was a fast sub just with 3 minutes into the game. Two and a half.
He must have done something wrong. Probably when he pulled that three.
That was probably it.
Coach
I knew last year
that.
For experience when I played. Even though I hit mine. Mine went in.
No.
I still got pulled.
Gloating. Why aren't you playing this year then?
I mean, I decided to just focus on baseball.
Yeah.
I love the game of baseball in my my goal is to play college baseball, so I'm just putting my effort all in that into winter and work out and
That's
do
good.
The best I could be for the team.
Yeah.
So that's why you don't see me out this year on the court. Offensive rebound there. There's that number 42 as I was talking. That's one person that we're really going to have to stop. Now McDonald with the ball. Up on top. Passes over to Lau, number four. Now I'll pass it back to Bernardo. Ooh, he almost traveled there, I think.
You're thinking about
Douglas
going.
Douglas pops a three.
No good,
and that bounces up
it's
over.
Sub back in.
Number 13, Shane Lobb will check into the game for number 23, Rands.
Ooh, he could have passed it right in there. And I guess he might have been blocked on a cross court.
He's going to pop a three.
Pour a three,
man. I don't know what I'm talking about.
You can hear Micah from across the court.
He was like, what?
I think the band gets in it more than most of the spectators.
I think so.
Oh, that was. So a little bit of a shoulder check. You're going to straighten his abdomen.
Rand is checking back into the game from number 20, Howard.
You stretching?
Yep, I'm just getting a little stretch in there.
Oh, you're waving for a second. I was like, who are you waving to?
My girlfriend.
Yeah.
I don't have one, guys.
Galen's single. All those lucky ladies out there.
Rebounded by McDonald. Gets it up to Douglas, and here comes Douglas at the court. Gives it to Kinzer. Back to Douglas. Back to Kinzer. Drives in, pulls up a 15-footer. Oh, that rolls around in, and it goes in for Douglas.
Rolls
that ties the game up 4-4 here in the first with just 3 and 5 seconds.
Michael Jordan has the ball.
That's a good joke there, Maddox.
Do we even have a 23? I don't think we have a 23.
We do. It's Rance. Yep. Look, see? Rance came up with the rebound right there, see?
Oh, it's 23.
That's
he's
Jordan.
Up. Yeah. He's a big man. Jordan was not a big man.
The thing is, I really like about these jerseys is the quality. They're really nice and silky.
Yeah.
And they're by Jordan, too.
Say silky or silky?
Silky, kind of.
Silk.
And our uniforms are by Jordan, too, which is really nice.
I did not know they were made by Jordan. I thought it was like Nike or something.
Yeah, they're like really nice uniforms.
Comfort is key when you're playing basketball.
True.
I think he lost it a little bit. Oh, he saved it. Hey.
He gets it down low. That was a sneaky pass. I'm not sure how that went through. Now here comes McDonald up the court.
Luck or skill, you decide.
McDonald passes to Douglas over to Kinzer. Kinzer now with it, dribbling around, trying to find something. Gets it to McDonald out in the corner. McDonald driving in. Gets it down low. Finds Douglas. Goes up with the reverse layup. That's Douglas, number 5. Goes up with the layup. Now Comets lead.
Oh, he lost
six
it.
6-4.
We didn't lose it. He got knocked away from. But let's go.
23, Matt Rands, his first team second.
He's gonna put him on the line.
23, Cooper Booker
to the line for 2 shots. Cooper Booker. He can join my last name's also a first name club.
Number 20, Howard will check into the game for number 23, Rands. And Lau, number 4, will check into the game for McDonald. Nice.
Not
no
second one.
That Shane Lobb comes up with the rebound.
Oh,
And oh.
Oh, that was a bad idea. Dunk it. Aw. I was really hoping for a back scratcher right there. Oh, he's halfway across.
Yeah, I was about to say, don't go back over. Now Lau with the ball, passes to Douglas. Howard sets the picks for Douglas, but doesn't get anywhere. Passes over to Lau on the wing. Oh, way off the mark shot.
Not today.
Yeah. Knox, the Redskins lead the Comets 7-6 here in the first with just 50 seconds remaining. Wide open 15-footer. No good. Offensive rebound goes up with it and gets fouled. And that's going to send him to the line for two shots.
Can't be doing that. No, I don't think he's going to the line.
Number five, Eli Douglas, his first team.
I guess not. I guess it was foul. It was a foul before he went up with it. So I'm guessing it's maybe over the back foul.
He rolls in.
Howard now with the ball, gets it back to Kinzer.
About 10 seconds left.
See what the Comets can do here. See if they can get a bucket or something to tie it up or at least be down by at least 1 point. Oh, they weren't even watching the clock. And Coach Evans looks very disappointed, and I know I would too. And his team, I'm not sure what was going on there. And that'll wrap it up for the first quarter. Comets trail 6-9 here after one.
It's just one. Hey, Galen, can you do me a favor?
Yeah.
Not right now, but when I just be ready to, like, hand over that, see where the charger's plugged into the camera? Yeah, right there. When I like, say that my camera's about ready to die, can you just take that off there and then, not right now, but, like, when I, yeah, all right, I'll update you.
Sure thing.
Thank you. All right, start off the second.
It'll be the Comets ball to start the second quarter.
Kinzer now with the ball, just now starting the second quarter. Douglas pops the three. Oh, wow. One falls for him. He's now 2-for-2 beyond the arc. And that ties the game up 9-9. That's going to remain not Redskins' ball.
Yeah, it tied it up though, so hey. Whatever. Oh, he's going to pull his own.
Ooh.
Oh, not quite.
That's going to go to the Comets as it was tipped out by the Redskins. McDonald with the ball. Back to Kinzer. Redskins are in their press.
Well, I mean, hey, get the ball back.
Douglas out with the ball. Donald now Pass it over to Kinzer. Back to Douglas for a three. That's off. I could tell when that was released.
It's the angle. He's not looking. Pay attention, man. Come on.
Three-point shot, and it's good. Wow. That puts them up 12-9. Now they lead. Up the Reds. Man, I'm yawning.
It is pretty late.
Yeah, by the way, this is our second game tonight. We did a girls game when they were playing Knox.
Right before the Rams, come on. I don't get tired.
Same. I yawn, but I'm not tired.
It doesn't make any sense.
Yeah. Douglas fires up a shot. No good. Rebounded by the Redskins, and here comes the Redskins up the court. Puts up a shot, and it falls. McDonald fires up a three. Ooh, way off.
Can't be doing that. Nope, nope, nope.
Drives in. Looking for something. Comets are playing pretty good defense here. They're not allowing in no easy buckets so far. All the way over
to the
corner. Except
the one where he's wide open.
Oh, there's an open three. And it falls. Wow.
No easy buckets, right?
They're like three for three, like in the past, like, couple shots. Now Kinzer dribbles up the court for the Comets. Over to McDonald. And a timeout is called by the Comets. A 30-second timeout is called. I mean, the Knox, they've like three or four for four from the court. They're pretty getting the job done offensively. Defense, their defense is doing pretty good too. I mean, I think the Comets, they just need to get some shots falling.
Yeah.
Not really getting that much going for them tonight. So that's the problem so far here in the second quarter.
They're going back out there.
We've got about 50 numbers to read, it looks like.
Oh, man.
So as we get a chance before halftime.
Did he say 50?
50.
Of what? Tickets?
Yeah, it's raffle. For the Caston Elementary.
Oh, like they sold 50?
Yeah. Caston Elementary robotics team.
Yeah, okay. Howard now with the ball. Passes to McDonald up on top. Over to Douglas. Passes back to McDonald. Gets it to Kinzer, trying to find an open shot here. McDonald drives in, puts up a shot, no good. Offensive rebound by Shaylon, and he puts up with it for a layup.
Ooh, he's fast.
The Redskins were expecting a charge there as he went down, but didn't get it called. Goes up around him, passes out. Shot fake, but traveled as he goes around Howard. Oh, man, my. This hat's hurting my head.
12. Camden Kruger in for the Redskins.
The hat or the?
Yeah, my hat. It's hurting my head.
Well, don't wear the hat.
Yeah. I didn't feel like doing my hair, so that's
your hair will look fine.
Why I'm wearing a hat. Now Kinzer with the ball. Comes up the court. Drives in. Picks up the drill. Back out to Howard. Howard now with the ball. Back to Kinzer. They got to set something up for Douglas so we can get another three-point shot in. So they can only trail by three then. They're trying to get something rolling. Double screen here. Douglas is going around. Man, they still can't throw a lower. Looks like some type of foul is called. I think it was on the comments.
It's on Hunter.
It was called on number 13, Shane Lobb. I'm not sure what he did.
He shuffled when he tried to
screen. Shuffled, okay.
He moved too much. Too many steps.
Drives in with the layup. Oh, and he's blocked by Shane Lobb.
Yep. He's a big dude.
Now Kinzer with the ball of the court. Drives in, puts up a layup. Oh, let's go, let's go. That's BK right there, baby, let's go.
He's come a long way.
Drives in, pulls up, 15-footer, no good. Tipped out of bounds, but I believe by the – oh, I thought that was tipped out of bounds by the Redskins, but I guess not. Yeah. So that's going to remain Redskins ball.
Right over him. Are you sure that's not Jordan?
McDonald with the ball now, picks up its dribble. Kinzer now, you got to get it past half court, and he does, passes up to Douglas. Douglas back to McDonald. I mean, Kinzer, excuse me on that
McDonald.
One.
McDonald.
Trent Howard now with the ball. That's Ginger Milkshake, known as on the football field. If you guys wondering, that's Ginger Milkshake, number 20.
Ginger Milkshake.
Oh, shot fake there by Kinzer. And he gets him a little bit of fall for it, but not that much.
Under a minute.
Shalom now with the ball up on top. Key passes over to Douglas. Trying to set something up like as a double stagger or something, but nothing's going for him.
Maybe you should try driving the ball.
They always like to set those high screens up on top for the three-point like they are doing, trying to do it Douglas there, but they couldn't do it. They always try to set those on both wings. So. Now Kenzer crosses them up right there a little bit.
You and your
gets past him, drives in, trying to look for something. It looks like a foul is going to be called there.
Is that not his first foul? That's his first foul. That's the team's first foul. That's pretty good to go in halftime, the entire half with just one foul.
Oh, well, I wasn't even paying attention to the time, and there's only 9.8 left here. Yep. Let's see if they can actually look at the clock in. Douglas is going to pop a three, a deep one. One. Let's see if they pull up a shot. Nope. And the clock went off. That's going to wrap it up for the first half. Comets trail 13-19. We'll see you right after this short break. And we're back. Well, that's a pretty good first half there by Comets. They need to get some more shots rolling in. Get Douglas open a little bit more.
Knox really picked it up the last quarter there.
Yeah, they did a little bit. Let's see if they can do the second half. See if they can come out on top at home. There's Kinzer coming out with the steal. Kinzer passes over to Douglas. Douglas to Kinzer. Kinzer pops a three. Ooh, no good.
Dang it.
Tries to save his own rebound, but that's going to go to the Redskins. And there they come up the court. I mean, the Redskins, I mean, they, I think they've been pretty lucky on their shots that they made, like the couple three-pointers. Like, I would have never thought that that those would have went in. But they fall in.
You say lucky.
I mean, I think it was.
I don't think it was
I mean,
luck.
I don't think those are shots that they're, like, consistent at.
Okay, well.
Maybe they are. Maybe they're not. I don't know.
Oh, it's the first time I've ever seen them play. So.
Team first.
Well, they've already equaled the number of fouls they had last half and just started. Not even a minute in, actually.
It's true. Very true.
Knox is a really nice defense.
Speaking of Dakota, where's he at tonight?
Speaking of Dakota, we didn't even say anything about Dakota.
I mean, about Dakota anyways, sorry. Where's he at tonight? Because I thought he was going to be here tonight, but I knew he was not going to be here tomorrow.
He's part of a Christmas pageant thing that he's doing for his church.
Oh, okay. Is that 12 Mile?
12 Mile.
Is it the 12 Mile pageant?
No.
No, okay.
Not 12 Mile one.
Here comes. Oh, when he pops a three. See, what did I tell you? They don't knock those shots. They
well,
got lucky.
Not everyone can make every shot like you, Galen. All right, okay. Man?
All right.
All right.
All right. Oh, my gosh. All right, here comes the Comets. Let's see what they can do. Howard with the ball. Passes it over to Kinzer. Kinzer looking for... They're trying to set up something here.
They better.
I say that. I've been saying that a lot because, I mean... Both in the girls' game and this game, like you don't see that much of a play going. You know what I mean?
No, not really, but...
They just kind of run around.
Well, I thought he lost it for a
second. Yeah. Drives in. Douglas gets fouled, and that's going to send him to the line for two shots.
I have one bar again on my camera, so... If just be ready again. I'd rather lose the scoreboard than the game. Less people like watching the scoreboard more than the game, which in that case, I mean, yeah, might as well not even do anything. Just set up the camera and leave. Oh, just hit the camera. Speaking of.
Comets no trail. 14-19 here in the third quarter with just 5:30 remaining. Gets it down low. Ooh, I thought he was gonna shoot that as soon as he passed it right back. McDonald playing amazing defense down there on number 42, standing in front of him. He's doing a great job. I'm sure coach is very pleased with him with his effort down there.
McDonald's always been, you know. One forever, not McDonald's. McDonald.
Blocking foul is going to be called on Rands, number
23. Foul on 23, Matt Rands, his second, team first.
Right over him.
Right over and goes up with the easy shot. That's just way too easy.
They've done
way
it twice.
Too easy. I mean, that can't happen. I mean, if they want to win this game, I mean, you gotta do the, you know, the easy stuff. I mean, they just let that one go right up over Rands. Rands wasn't even paying attention on that one. But anyhow, let's see if the Comets can get something here. Travel is called there by Kinzer. On Kinzer.
Picked up his foot. Can't do that.
Pops a three. Oh, wow.
Luck, huh?
Yeah, that was luck, dude. Yeah, that was about three.
Totally.
Feet behind the three-point line. I think so. I'm just kidding. That's me, though.
NBA
that was me
range.
Last year, bro.
Uh-oh.
That was me. Ooh, and they're saying that stepped on the line, and that's going to turn over to Redskins ball. Number 13, Shane Lobb will check into the game, and also someone from the Redskins, but I'm not sure. But it doesn't really matter.
That's a little prejudice.
Yep. And there's the Redskins going up with an easy shot. Comets fail to get back on defense there. Makes the Redskins an easy bucket. Gets it out with the ball, trying to get it down there.
Right to him.
Shane Love. And that one falls as well for the Redskins. Redskins, and they're just going all at it down in the paint. Getting all the easy buckets. Timeout's called by Comets.
Who just yelled?
That was the coach. Coach Chavez. He's yelling at his guys right now.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to be on the receiving end of that.
Yeah, true that. Kinzer gets it in to Douglas. Douglas will dribble up the court here for the Comets. Kinzer passes to McDonald. There we go. That's what they were trying to do earlier. And there we go. That's a great play. Got to get that to work a little bit more.
A little bit?
I mean, a lot more.
There you go.
Yeah. The reason why they do that play is when the defense is playing so up, they do that backdoor play, and it works really great when, you know, the defense is playing up on them. That backdoor always works.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that's going to be an illegal screen set there by Shane Lobb, I think. Yeah.
Number 1300, Shane Lobb was second.
Yeah, it was the way his body was. It was like, not sure how you could set a pick like that.
You can't. It's illegal. That's why a foul's called.
He thought about shooting that. He gets it down. That's a good. I gotta give credit to Redskins. That's good ball movement there.
Yeah.
Find that easy bucket down there like that. To get the Comets off balance, that's great. Now McDonald with the ball, drives in, bad pass, turns it over, tries to fight it, tries to get the ball back, but that's gonna end up being a foul. Gets it down low. Oh, and he comes down. Rance comes up with it, though.
Just swatted him. We got the tip on it.
Howard now with the ball, number 20. Passes over to McDonald. McDonald going around. Crosses over. Gets it to Douglas. Now Douglas passes back out to Howard. Howard passes to Douglas. Howard's going to set a pick. Douglas goes around. Gets it to McDonald for the three-point shot in the wing. No good. Here comes Redskins up the court. 15-footer's up, and it's good. Everything's just falling for the Redskins tonight. All right, now the ball, they try to do that backdoor pass thing there, but it's going to be a kickball there by the Redskins.
Pushed him.
Second, team third.
That's not something you want right now.
Lau, number four, we're checking to the game for number 22, McDonald.
Trying to get it around.
Comets trail 17-34. And that's going to wrap it up for the third quarter.
The end of three quarters. Redskins have 34. The Comets have 17.
Well, the only thing that we saw different in the third quarter was that the Redskins, they knocked down shots. Comets didn't. And that's why the lead is so big right now.
I think that's why Coach Evans was mad. They're going to be doing a lot of running if they don't pick it up. They still probably will. There's one thing about basketball and pretty much any sport is when you lose, you don't just lose in the game. You lose in the practice, too. If you practice in the next practice, it's going to be challenging. Having some trouble over there or what?
Yeah, I'm fixing my headphones here for a second.
No, you tried to put them on this time?
Yes, Maddox. All right, we're about to start the fourth quarter here.
It's almost over.
Hopefully the Cons can make a comeback here in the fourth.
One step at a time.
And it starts right now. Let's see what they can do. Dulles fires a three. No good. And that's just a great start.
Yep.
Oh, man. Another shot there by Redskins. At number three, he's been on fire from the 15 range and out.
Trying to just take it for himself.
Oh, that's going to be stuck there. As Kinzer drives up and puts up a layup.
It's the first time I've actually seen that all season. So.
Yeah, it always happens like once in a while. At least happens like once.
Team
Howard comes up the court, passes it back over to Douglas, looks up and gets the Kinzer. Kinzer drives baseline, finds Rands underneath. Rands goes up, passes out to Howard.
Should have shot that.
Yeah, he could have had a three-point there.
Nice pass.
Number 22 checks in for the game. McDonald checks in for the game. Said it twice now. But he checks into the game for Lau, number 4.
Repetition, repetition, repetition.
Yep. Practice makes perfect, baby. Let's go. Eyes up a three. Oh, my. Wow.
Just luck, Gingland. It's just luck.
That's right? Luck, man. Man, that is luck. That's big luck right there. They got everything going for them. Douglas drives in. Puts up an off-balance shot. That's just a bad shot selection there.
Yeah, good job by
They got it back, at least. Yeah, it was Miles getting that ball back.
Not falling.
No, the shooting percentage there for him from the whole game.
I can imagine that's high.
Yeah.
What? I just call it as I see it. I don't care what team they're on. They're good. They're good.
Miles goes up with it and gets a foul called. Almost got an N1 as the ball rolled out of the hoop.
Miles on 14 and going his third team tip. 22 Miles McDonald at the line to shoot two.
See if he can do anything.
Excuse me, foul is on 13. Dylan Turner. His first. Ah. 53 Jonathan Tolson in for the Redskins. 4 Luke Miles back in.
Before he went up for a shot, apparently.
Comets trail 18-41 here in the fourth quarter with just about 4:13 remaining. Wide open 15-footer, but no good.
Foul number 20, Trent Howard, his second, team six. Hunter Shanlon in for the Comets.
Looks like a foul is going to be called on number 23. on the Redskins. Not sure what he did there, but.
On 23, Cooper Booker, his first team six.
Sly Cooper.
Kinzer gets it to Douglas. Douglas dribbles around. Trying to set a play there. Double stagger. Doesn't work. Lau now with the ball out in the wing, dribbling around. Shalom sets a pick. Doesn't use it. Picks up his dribble. As soon as he sets a pick, picks up the dribble. Now Kinzer's got to pop a three. No good. Wow, he's going to pop a three from the corner. No good. Offensive rebound there by Shane Lobb.
He's trying to get around.
Open shot there for Douglas, and he gets that one to fall. That's the only plays that that's like the only play that the Comets do, honestly.
I don't know.
That's the only thing. If it is a play, most of the time they don't even run a play.
You're looking at me like I got the answers.
I mean, I'm just talking, you know.
Less than 3 minutes left, and they have to pretty much double their score to get back in this game. Well, I don't say pretty much. I mean, they have to exactly double their score to get back in this game without allowing a basket, so good luck with that.
Number 23, Rams will check into the game for number 22, McDonald.
Gets one to fall. I guarantee you can get the other one. Yep. Oh, big man pull three.
Whoa.
That was close.
Whole Redskins bench was getting up. They're getting excited when he shot that.
Well, yeah, I would too.
Footer. Nope, no good. Off to rebound. Kinzer got hit hard in the face.
He lost the contact.
I can't see without my contacts.
Hey, Brady Hartman's coming in.
Look at that. What's it called? That he's growing out? A mullet.
Mullet.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
In for the Comets, number 21, Brady Hartman.
So he's going to be shooting his free throws. Mullet man to the rescue.
One and one.
we have some confusion.
Sure, they're, out there. They're trying to figure something out.
He's coming back in. He's back in. Some ocular difficulties.
That one falls. Well, he can see. He made the shot.
We figured that one out. He can see. He doesn't need to see, Galen. Come on.
True.
It's all muscle memory. What that means. And second one. Eyes are overrated, Galen.
That's right.
That's right.
We don't need them these days, you know?
Kids. Especially Brandon Kinzer.
Number four, Lau will check into the game for Shane Lobb, and number 20, Howard will check into the game for Rands, number 23. Just 1:55 remaining here in the fourth quarter.
With less than 2 minutes to go, you gotta start figuring something out here. Well, you don't have to start figuring something. You should have something already figured out, but hey, better late than never. Over the back.
Allen, number 43, made it keeps in his first team nine. 21, Brady Hartman is all in to shoot 1-1.
And he's going to go to the line.
I don't know about you, but Hartman looks injured out there. I don't know what he's done, but he just looks injured.
What?
Hartman out there, he just looks injured. He's just limping all over the place.
Oh, yeah, I see it now. I didn't really notice before, but now that you mention it. Well, he can jump at least, hey.
Hey, we just got 45 seconds remaining here in the fourth. Comets trail 27-44.
One of us don't have legs, and the other one doesn't have eyes. It's a perfect combo team. Twenty seconds left. This is winding down to a gruesome end.
Shoot it. Just shoot it. Yeah, shoot it.
You got 10 seconds left. Do whatever.
There, Douglas is going to shoot it.
Hey. Only down 16 points with 3 seconds left. Come on. We can come back.
And that wraps it up for tonight's game. Comets lose by 16, 46-30. Once again, my name is Gannon Renshaw alongside here with Matt Exciter. We'll see you guys. We'll actually see you guys tomorrow.
Yep.
And thanks for tuning in to R2C TV 4.